doesn't mean that much. But everything looks okay. So I guess if you are hanging around and things are strange, let me know. I'm just gonna be working on this prop that I have. It's Vincent Valentine's gun from Final Fantasy VII. There we go. I have the little card here, but it was getting covered, so I'll lean in. Let's put it like over here. A little closer or further. I guess further. But also checking that, let's see, like these are patterns, not supports, so I've got to double check all of them to make sure that before I cut it off that it's an actual support and not part of the design. I mean, this was just available, and we bought it. Even if you weren't busy with all of the things, you don't have the 3D file just sitting around for this gun, do you? Plus, I think we ordered this when you literally could not have printed it, so. But yeah, like I said, this is probably going to be just mostly me looking at my, looking down and not saying much. So, thanks for joining me. This is, Cerberus. It's Vincent Valentine's gun. Maybe I could put an image up. From Final Fantasy VII and, what's the other one? Children of something. I don't remember anything right now. I spent all morning doing ads for Facebook and stuff, so my brain's not super 100%. But this is, like, so that's what the gun is. And it's for Emerald City Comic Con, which is end of February, beginning of March. Like, literally. Like, it starts on the 29th and ends on, like, the 3rd or something like that. So, we're getting busy with doing our cosplay things. use the second camera very much. Ringing? Are you hearing the lo-fi that's in the background? Or is there a separate ringing that I should be worried about? I don't know. I don't know about the threats, is what the I don't know is. No, the threats? I don't know. I don't... It's not... Because it's not... It's not, like, the supports or anything. Is that what it's called? Like, the little threads hanging off after it's been printed? Oh, is it, like, banding or ringing? No. The layers are actually, like, really, really close. Like, they're really nice. But there's also just, like... Like, you can maybe see one here. There's, like, just a random thread here. It's from when it, like, changed the stringing. Yes. Yeah, I've just gotta, like, get it all off. And I'm like, should I go at it with the X-Acto, or should I, like, get it? My first thought, really, and maybe I will, is to get, like, a mascara brush. There's too many of these, like, fine details, though. I don't want to sand too much. And there's not that much stringing. Plus, I'm gonna be, filling in gaps with this. So I'm not, like, super duper concerned. I'm only honestly right now doing this to make sure that I've gotten all the supports off. I've got the Dremel, but it, like, that's also something that I'm not gonna do, like, in front of my streaming setup. Oh god, should I, like, lower my camera or something, because I'm gonna be down so low for the rest of the stream. But yeah, once I've, like, put it together and done a little bit of the, like, gap filling and stuff, I'm gonna get the Dremel and very carefully do some sanding. Like, stick it down and realize, oh man, I needed to get that off before. I'd rather do this 3 times than regret not doing it at all. What are you trying to make, like, working gun props for? because, like, that's not, like, it's not something that you can market to cosplayers or anything, because you can't have functional ones at cons, and they don't use them for photo shoots, because you can just Photoshop them in. Like, I respect the hustle, I respect the engineering, I'm just, like, I don't know if there's a why to it, or if it's just, like, a curiosity thing. Jenny broke your $200 Nerf launcher. Is it a part you can at least, like, 3D print? Also, how does she break it? Dang. Sorry. It happens, I suppose. Well, I hope that you can, maybe reprint the piece or something so that you can fix it. I mean, even if you can't, it's a very cool display piece. Like, I like that gun a lot. Where it's like, you want to have these emotions, but you're like, I know that it's not productive. I think the answer is to have the emotion just like a little bit. Okay. I think I've got all the supports off. So let's start assembling this bad boy. Oh, yeah, that's fair. Resale value is important. I love this because this is printed, there. These pieces go, like, right up against this. It's so funny. First, we're gonna assemble it. Oh, hey, actually, I have a question. Because I was confused about this, and, I don't know if I should, like, contact the printer or not. So these are the, like, safety caps for the end of the gun. That's supposed to, like, you have to put these on when you're bringing it to cons and taking it on, like, public transport and things, because we don't want people to think we're carrying, like, an actual gun. And so they sent me two sizes. They sent me this bigger one. And then this littler one. And so the littler one fits inside, but you can't see it from the side at all. There. Which is necessary. But this one, which I would think would fit on top. Yes, I know you're familiar with airsoft laws. I just wanted to make sure I was being clear. This one, like, seems like it should fit on top, but doesn't? Like, it doesn't clip on or twist on or anything. I would have to glue it in. Like, is that what is expected? Am I expected to just, like, glue it in? Or am I missing something here about the construction of this? I don't know. If I do both, like, the little one goes in and then the big one just still, like, slips off. I guess I could try the other way. The open side out. But yeah, like, it... Oh, it's not gonna help. It just kind of slides off. Yeah, I also thought they would just kind of, like, snap into place. But yeah, so, did they send the wrong size of caps, probably? Should I just email them and be like, hey, these don't fit? I have the card here, actually. It's Loot Cave Co. I think Rue bought from them from their personal website, because they have... Oh, God. There's a QR code. But they also print on Etsy. The picture did not have, like, a straight-on shot or, like, a close-up of the... The gun is called Cerberus, I believe. I don't 100% remember. But it didn't have, like, a close-up of the caps. Yeah. If you see something that I missed, please let me know. Like, mounting putty, like the stuff that you use to stick posters to the wall? Okay. Yeah, we've got tons of that, so... That, I will probably go with that then. Thank you. This is partly because I don't want to. I've got the big fancy glue. I've got metal repair glue. I think it's like an off-brand FT88, which is what the store recommended. But that needs gloves, and I don't want to put on my gloves yet. Crazy glue, like it's here. I have got the craggle, but I want to, like, I like to make sure that it's like in place and it's gonna hold correctly, because one, I don't want to make a mistake and have to like disassemble it and anything, and two, I like getting things right on the first try, and I like getting things right on the first try because I've done a lot of other kinds of trial and error, and that's why. Oh shoot. Hold on, I'm gonna spiel for a second. Hi, I'm Liquid Rena, and I'm a Game Her nominee for Cosplayer of the Year. Why am I nominated for Cosplayer of the Year? Because I built a huge Lucian cosplay out of mostly insulation foam and blood, sweat, and tears. And we took it to actually make Critical Role, and that was really cool. So, yeah, if you are on the Gamers voting page and you see Cosplayer of the Year or any other category, but I'm mostly concerned about Cosplayer of the Year, and you see my name, you should click it. You know, I'm not even gonna let you try and bring me down, because lots of people were nominated. Lots of very big and famous people. But I did hard work, and that's how I know you're joking, don't worry. That's how I got nominated. Okay, I have to go to the bathroom, so I'm gonna slam the bio break up really quick. How did taking over my stream go for you, Steel Monkey? Pretty good, it doesn't seem. I grabbed a mascara wand so that I could grab some of that stringing. I'm gonna try and get this guy assembled pretty quick, because I actually have to hop off pretty soon. I didn't realize what time it was when I started this stream. This is kind of helping with the stringing. Not really. Oh yes, please tell me what you found. Yeah, I should hit the gym. What does that have to do with my gun? I might message them on Etsy. We'll see. We'll see. Because, I mean, I like your mounting putty idea. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, 100%. Yeah, don't delay your gym trip because of me. I thought that, particularly not putting chat on my Be Right Back screen was why you needed to go to the gym. But no, yeah, go to the gym. I'm just chilling here, and like I said, I'm only going to be here for a few more minutes. I'm going to assemble this as fast as I possibly can. Well, the threads on the inside of the barrel are like aesthetic, like they're part of the design. Just sent one that's like one size too small or whatever, which is not that big of a deal. I haven't actually needed the T88 yet, so it was recommended, but I mean, like, we'll see how this goes through the rest of the process. They sent me a 20% discount already. I mean, like, I will reach out. Rest assured, I will reach out. These are sticking together pretty good with just super glue. I don't know. I'll bring out the T88 if I feel like I need to, but I don't currently feel like I need to. Actually, I think I am gonna bring that out for these parts that are gonna be handled more. Is there any way I can... this part that might get like smacked around, I think this is gonna need the fancier glue, and this part that is it's, I don't know if you can see, ooh, only the like tips of some of those bullets are gonna attach to this, so I'll do the T88 with that. Like, this seems to be holding pretty well. Ooh, a lot of gapping, though. Big gaps. this song because after a con that happened to be happening near this around the same time as Pride in Phoenix. Oh shoot. Okay, stream has to end. Okay. I love you so much. Vote for me in the gamers. Thank you. Goodbye.